difference between the Karl Marx and Mahatma Gandhi. Karl Marx views thoughts about the exploitation of laborers by capitalist class, and to stop this exploitation, such thought is called Marxism. And Gandhi's thoughts, ideology, views, works, messages, writing are collectively called Gandhism. Communism or Marxism suggested violent and revolutionary changes should be done for justice, and Gandhism suggested peaceful and evolutionary changes should be adopted for justice. Karl Marx wanted justice, equality and control of political economical power should be in the hands of the labor's class and for the labor class. And Gandhiji wanted justice, equality for every class. Karl Marx believed on materialism. He always said matter primary and mind secondary. Gandhi believed on moral ideas like the truth, justice, satyagraha, ahimsa, peace. Karl Marx's ideology is based on scientific and realistic ideas. Gandhi's ideology is based on spirituality, humanity, individualism. Karl Marx said religion is opium. He said religion made people non-active, lazy, non-creative. People will always depend on religion for his own needs. And Gandhi respected, supported religion. He said that religion is a base, so we should always follow religion truthfully. Karl Marx expressed that there are two classes in society always, that are the capitalist class and labor class. But Gandhi expressed that there are no certain classes in society. According to him, there is only one class, that is humanity. Karl Marx said that there are always conflict between these two classes, and there is a class war is present. Gandhi said that there are various groups, class sectors, but if they follow peaceful means, then everybody can be happy. All groups can cooperate. Karl Marx said that the labor class, the proletariat class, should use the violent ways or any other means to get the justice. But Mahatma Gandhi said that Mahatma Gandhi is a moral philosopher. He said if government is implementing unjust rules, then we should adopt the peaceful means like satyagraha, ahimsa, disobedience, civil disobedience. Karl Marx wanted the dictatorship of the proletariat class. He suggested concentration of power in a particular class. But Mahatma Gandhi wanted the dictatorship of nobody. He even don't want the government, and he want to set up own self-government, self-sufficient villages. He suggested the decentralization of power. This was the distinguish between the Karl Marx and Mahatma Gandhi. Next are the, what are the measures can you suggest to make the Indian democracy powerful? So the measures are to reduce the literacy level. In democracy, if there are literate people, they will vote to those who are working for their country and not for those who are distributing money. Next is the reducing prejudice between us. Government should take up campaigns and to make understand people that there is only one religion, that is humanity. To improve the education system. The education system should consist more of the practical knowledge than that of the theoretical knowledge. So the youngsters will be aware of everything that is going on. Then woman safety, as women play an important role in every sector, but because of today's cruel world and day-to-day increasing of the crimes against the woman, so women are not willingly to explore the world or to live alone outside because they feel the insecurity outside. So to remove this insecurity in today's world, government should make the strict laws, rules against criminals. Then the criminals should be stopped for taking the part in the elections as the candidates. If the candidates are criminals, then what motivation today's youth is going to take or to be? To be a criminal, up to voting is okay, but to be a candidate, it's totally wrong. Then no corruption. Corruption level should be reduced by implementing true moral values in the mind of citizens, officers, so they will hesitate to take bribery or to do corruption. Next is the difference between the direct and indirect democracy.